soccer guy.
Pelé is probably one of the most famous Brazilians that ever lived. Like, everyone in Brazil know who he is.
Yeah.
I wouldn't call him, like, the great historical man, though.
Yeah.
I think nowadays, there was, until at least a few years back, people would idolize Lula, the ex-president, a lot. This past year, it changed a lot because during the whole mess that Brazilian politics is in, he's involved in it. I don't know if he's, like, guilty or anything, but he's involved in it, like every other Brazilian politician. Yeah.
And it's, like, half Brazilian people hates him, half Brazilian people loves him.
I'd say historical-wise, maybe Tiradentes.
Yeah.
I mean,
there,
he has a holiday for him.
Yeah, that's true.
It was,
true.
Like, this dentist guy that he fought against, like, injustice in Brazil.
Yeah.
And then he died.
Yeah, but there's so many, like, details about this story that...
It's a very long and historic story, but I think he's the most famous one, especially for the fact that he died while he was fighting against something that he was against, and that he even has a holiday that's like his name, and that's not really common in Brazil. I don't think there's like anyone else that has
that's true.
A holiday.